both men.
It's going to be interesting to see what Mr. Gore, Mr. Bush have to say as Gangrel gets set for action here on Metal. I cannot wait for this matchup.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing 250 pounds, Gangrel.
Well, you said it earlier, Michael, what if Gangrel gets his teeth sunk into part of, well, you know, Rikishi's.
Well, being the sicko you are, you'd probably like to see that, wouldn't you?
Matter of fact, I would.
Yeah, some of the movies you watch as Gangrel gets set for action now against Rikishi.
By the way, I want my movie back. I owned you last week.
Gangrel working his way through the ranks here on Metal has been impressive in recent weeks and has a chance to really take over control of his future. If he could knock off Rikishi in this matchup, Dr. Tom, could be big things on the way for Gangrel.
Or big things on the way for Rikishi.
His opponent, weighing 423 pounds, Rikishi.
Dr. Tom, Metal is rocking for the big man, Rikishi. Thanks for joining us this week, everybody. Michael Colin for a vacation and Kevin Kelly, along with Dr. Tom Pritchard. We are 2 weeks away, Tom, from Unforgiven from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And the Triple H, Kurt Angle, Stephanie McMahon, Helmsley saga continues.
Wow, Michael, there's more surprises every turn we take with Unforgiven just 2 weeks away.
Yeah, speaking of Unforgiven, will Stone Cold Steve Austin show up in Philadelphia? Or will the person who ran Stone Cold over with a car last year make themselves known over the next 2 weeks?
Well, you got to believe there's a lot of nervous superstars in the back knowing that Stone Cold Steve Austin could possibly make an appearance at Unforgiven.
You know what? Now that I think about it, I really don't remember seeing you around backstage at Joe Louis Arena last year during Survivor Series.
Oh, wait just a minute. I was backstage. Well, as a matter of fact, I was backstage at Joe Louis Arena last year.
What were you doing?
I was doing what I always do backstage.
Are you going to make sure your alibi is in order with some evidence in case Stone Cold comes and throws you up against the wall to find out what your alibi is?
I don't think Stone Cold would throw me up against the wall and ask me anything about an alibi.
That's right, because you guys are fellow Texans.
As a matter of fact, that's right.
Give me a break. As Gangrel hammers away on Rikishi. Stone Cold Steve Austin. Will he open up his investigation agency in 2 weeks at Unforgiven? It's going to be extremely interesting. And as you mentioned, I think a lot of superstars, Dr. Tom, are going to be looking over their shoulders in the upcoming weeks.
Boy, talk about looking over your shoulder. What about The Rock and China's appearance last Thursday on the MTV Video Music Awards,
yeah,
man?
They were looking over their shoulder at these other stars that they left in their wake. Rock and China taking over Radio City Music Hall for the MTV Video Music Awards. And Gangrel in control of the 424-pound Rikishi. Rikishi's had some serious problems with Right to Censor as of late. And Gangrel hoping to pick up a huge victory here on Metal.
And what a victory it would be for Gangrel. And Rikishi, you gotta believe, wants to make sure everything in his power he can do. That won't happen.
Well, Rikishi battled Chris Benoit on SmackDown this past Thursday night. And Benoit, the Undertaker, of course, involved in that whole number one contender issue for the WWF title. Cover by Gangrel. Kick out by Rikishi. Speaking of the Undertaker, on the cover of the latest Raw magazine. And the magazine, Dr. Tom, better than ever, because I don't think there's any mention of you in it.
I beg your pardon. There's plenty of mention of me in the Raw magazine if you just take a look.
Gangrel with a shot to the face of Rikishi. Referee Teddy Long,
one of the premier referees in the World Wrestling Federation, never made a count that he didn't like.
Look at this. Gangrel up over the top. Oh, look out. Rikishi setting Gangrel up, and wisely Gangrel moves out of the way and catches a kick in the face from Rikishi. Don't forget Sunday night this week. Sunday night, 7 o'clock, 6 Central USA. Hardy Boys, Lita among those. And Chris Benoit will be on Sunday Night Heat as well. Oh, look out, Dr. Tom.
Oh, we know Rikishi going for the stink face.
Stink face time for Gangrel. Look out for the fangs, Rikishi.
Oh, man.
Can you imagine?
What a shot that is.
Can you imagine that stench?
I'm sitting by you, yeah.
Oh, look out. Samoa dropped the Gangrel. You're a funny guy.
Yeah,
Rikishi in control of Gangrel. Look out, backing it up.
Oh,
Gangrel in La La Land. Oh, no. He calls this, Dr. Tom, what did you say? The
rump shaker.
The rump shaker. Gangrel's in trouble. Listen to the crowd on metal. Forget about it. The rump shaker and Rikishi pick up the win over Gangrel.
Here's the winner, Rikishi.
What a victory. And wait a minute, who's coming down the aisle? Too cool. Rikishi's running, buddies. Scotty, two out of here. Grandmaster Sexay. Scotty's still excited about big win over Dean Malenko earlier on metal. And oh no, Grandmaster Sexay's got the glasses, and that can only mean one thing, Dr. Tom.
Trying to get the big man to dance. Sit down, Michael.
Did you used to wear sunglasses back in your disco days?
Always.
Crowd excited. Scotty and Grandmaster bringing it to its feet on what has already been a wild show here on metal. It is dance time. The only thing missing in this dance is Mandy and Victoria.
Oh, yeah. I can watch them shake their rumps a little bit. Rikishi.
Too cool. Rikishi getting down.
Oh, check that out.
Now, speaking of rump shakers, here's the coach.